Yeah, I'm still awake, folks. I'm looking for the mute button for the television. I don't think you can hear it, but somewhere on here has got to be a fucking mute button. Now, you know what? It's not on that one, it's on this one, I think. Mute. There we go. Yeah, my meds that I started retaking are really kicking in, and one of their side effects is insomnia. So it's okay, because I'm actually feeling better. So I'll deal with the insomnia because I actually like being a night owl anyway. And so, more energy during the day, more drive, more motivation, better focus. Those things are more important to me than having a little bit of insomnia to deal with at night. And when I get insomnia, it actually inspires me to write, to read more, to vlog a little bit more. And tonight I did a kind of a fun thing. This computer that I'm using is my Vaio, which I've had since like 2007, 2008. I guess 2008. It's actually a 2008, so it's 4 years old now. I have a newer Toshiba that's only like 2 years old, but it was giving me fits, so I packed it up and broke the Vaio out because the Vaio is always very dependable. It's a good thing about a custom-built Sony Vaio laptop, which this one I had custom built, paid a lot of friggin' money for it when I bought it, but I wanted it a certain way, and it's red, and you can only get them in, you could only get them in red 4 years ago, custom. So, but I found old videos from early 2009, from when I first started blogging, like even some of them are like mid 2009, July, August sort of thing. Which was really cool. It was from one of my old apartments when I lived over at the condo complex. And what a difference in me, man. I was a much happier little vlogger then, number one. I had a girlfriend then, number two. My attitude was just way different, way better. I want to get back to that. And I want to watch a lot more of those videos. And I may actually jumble up a clip for you of some of those old ones because they were pretty cute. One of them is with Nola as a puppy. And she was just celebrating her 1 year birthday. And she was so cute and fluffy in a lighter yellow. As she's aged, she's gotten to be a darker golden color. And her hair has gotten coarser, but she still had that little peach fuzz yellow. And she was so fucking cute. So, I think I may work on making like a look back video of me and Nola going back almost 4 years ago to when I started. I'll actually celebrate my 4 year YouTube anniversary on March 9th. So, we're looking at what's 5 months? 5 months, I guess. 6 months. October, November, December, January, February. About 6 months, yeah, it's been about 3.5 years. I can't believe the age. I've aged in 3.5 years. Okay, you'll see it in the video. Some of it is stress. Some of it is simply stress from shit that I have just been through in the past year. And I realize in watching these videos that I gotta get over this, man. I gotta get by this stress, and I watched Nothing's Impossible 77's video tonight, and she quoted the Serenity Prayer. God grant me the courage to God grant me the serenity. God grant me the serenity to accept the things I cannot change, to change the courage to change those things I can, and the wisdom to know the difference. I do happen to know the saying, and nothing's impossible. Jackie, my friend. And I used to really live by that. You know what? And I got to get back to that. And the watching those old videos and then hearing your video tonight really kicked me in the ass. It really did. And the new meds giving me better focus, better motivation, more energy, just generally making me feel better. Again, of course, are gonna help. But I remember, back in those fits, I was on those meds, these same meds, and I was doing well. And it'll be interesting when you see my look back video. So watch for it. It's probably gonna take me a couple of days to build it because I'm actually in the middle of doing my project for this weekend. I'm doing the festival, the town festival. So I've got a lot of work to do, so I can't like spend as much time as I want, on videos and just fucking around on a computer. But that's okay. I'll get it done, and you might get some good video out of the next few days over me working and setting up, and some of you will see, what I do when I do the festivals. It's just kind of a fun little trick that I picked up from another carny years ago, and said, I bet I can make a buck doing that. And I bought the equipment, and I do make a dollar here and there doing it. So everybody keep your fingers crossed. It's not going to rain in Southern Maine on Saturday, okay? It's going to be a beautiful day, and a lot of people are going to come to the festival, and mainly Butch is going to be busy as a beaver. So, hey, I hope you all have a nice night. I'm laying here, or sitting here writing, watching Rachel Maddow, who I love. She just does political sarcasm in a way that no other person can do it. And I'm, the political junkie I am. I have to have my dose of it every day. So remember also to vote. Register to vote and vote. Do whatever it takes, people. Please, your votes count. All right? They really, really do. Hey, I'm out of here. Peace out.